So it's been a few days since we let our mortar cure, and we think we're gonna have to change up our technique a little bit. We wanted to test it out, doing it the way we did, just putting it in the cracks with no screen or anything to hold it in, because we just wanted to see if it would work. It would make our lives a lot easier. But it looks like the mortar is cracking in a few places and it hasn't adhered fully to the logs. So we're gonna change up our technique a little bit today. We're gonna do another test run of another batch of mortar. Hopefully our new technique is gonna be able to hold the mortar together better. We won't get any cracks and it's gonna adhere and stay glued to the logs. So let's try out our new technique today and hopefully it works a lot better this time. So we just finished up another kind of half batch using our new technique, and we think we like it a lot better. It already feels like it's holding better into the cracks of the logs. It's adhering very nicely to the top log. We're gonna give it a day or two just to see how it fares, make sure there's no cracking that develops. We also think we like the look of it a lot better than the one we did before. These ones down here have a cute character to them. They have a nice little beveled edge, but practically it just was a lot harder to really get the mortar in here with a 2-inch trowel. So we ended up cutting a 1/2 inch off of this one. And you can see that we're doing the mortar a lot wider than we did down here. We find it actually looks a little bit better. We thought we would like this one better, but in the end, we think that one is better looking. And we also think that with more mortar, it'll help in the winter time to give us a little bit more insulation compared to these ones, which are pretty small and probably won't insulate all that much. So that's it. We'll let that harden up and we'll see how it fares over time. Meanwhile, we'll get to something else.
Me out here. It's gonna take me years to finish this.
Might be easy.
Yeah.
And I'll just go very slow. Thank you.
So if you've been watching our channel since last fall, you might recognize this weird contraption. If not, you might be confused as to what it is, but just sit tight. In a few seconds, you'll figure it out.
Thank you. So it's been 2 days since we've done the last batch of mortar. It looks a lot better and it feels a lot stronger than the first one we did a week ago. It holds onto the log a lot better and it also hasn't cracked compared to the other one that we did. So we're feeling confident. We like this new technique. It feels stronger, so we're gonna keep doing it. However, that does mean that we need to take off everything we did before. So let's get to it.